Working in collaboration with Life Technologies, researchers at the Stanford School of Medicine made an important discovery about the role of long non-coding RNA in regulating gene function and the spread of disease. Dr. Howard Chang is the study's lead author.
We discovered this new RNA that we named Panda. That's important for the decision for cells to die or to arrest in response to DNA damage. Cancer cells can actually abuse this particular mechanism. They can actually jack up the level of Panda such that in response to damage or to chemotherapy, they just won't die. And that's why it's potentially interesting that when one artificially removes or knocks down the level of Panda, one can then sensitize cells to chemotherapy.
Life Technologies' custom TaqMan assays and qPCR reagents, protocols, and data analysis tools helped to validate this observation.
This aided in the hypothesis that Panda could be co-regulated and or regulate other transcription factors.
There are several implications for our research. One is that it might be very possible to follow tell the future fate of cancer in patients by tracking the activities of these long non-coding RNAs.
According to Dr. Chang, Panda could be a potential drug therapy. Yet a lot of work remains to be done.